Does anyone even know what the end of the world's really about? Revelation 9, the abyss opens, and out of the abyss come locusts upon the earth. They have tails like scorpions. They will sting men. Men will seek death, and they will not find it. They'll desire to die, but death will flee from them. It says they have a king over them, the locusts from the pit. The king over them is Apollyon, which is Satan. So Satan has an army of locusts that are going to come out of the bottomless pit in the end of the world.
And they had a king over them, which is the angel of the bottomless pit, whose name in the Hebrew tongue is Abaddon, but in the Greek tongue hath his name Apollyon.
What do you think the Twin Towers was bombed on 9/11? Revelation 9 verse 11, that's why. Because the twin system from the beginning of the world is what's been used to breed the locusts from the pit. Angels come into the system, they get trapped in a host body. When they die, you go to hell. Your essence, your soul is used to feed a locust from the pit. Why do you think the Vatican has a canopy? And the canopy is referred to as the flesh. The flesh is used to breed locusts from the pit. Why do you think there's locusts on the base of the canopy? Why do you think the dragon is on the base of the canopy? Why do you think there's a dead sheep made up of a bunch of angels? The sheep is us. We're the angels. We're trapped in a host body with a demon, and that demon helps us self-cannibalize. And then when we die and go to the pit and our essence is turned into a locust, we are assimilated. That's what the word shapes of the locust means. The word shape means assimilated. So the angel gets in a host body and that host body destroys him because he's in there with a demon, Ephesians 2, superhuman angel demon spirit. That's what's running you. Then you get converted, hopefully, and you get to go to heaven. You get converted into the Holy Spirit. That's why you have to be born again. And if you don't get born again, you go to the pit and you are assimilated by a locust. That's why the whole big dead sheep that's right there is made up of a bunch of angels. And that's why it's the male and female reproductive system. Not arguable. Look at the Vatican from above. It's a snake wearing a crown. Hello? The serpent. Who's the serpent? Satan. So they're in a building that's Satan. God's angels were warned, do not participate in making an idol or any embodiment as exemplified in Exodus 20. Now you have a building that's built in the shape of a serpent, which is Satan, and you have all the angels coming into the mouth of a serpent forming male and female reproductive systems. Those were the angels that were willing to go for the forbidden fruit and take on host bodies, because that's how you get destroyed eternally, through the host body system. Because what happens? You get yoked together with a demon, so the angel becomes yoked with a demon, and then when that angel dies, having not been converted, the host body was merely a shell used to destroy him. Why do you think the whole altar is a bug, harvesting all the angels in the form of semen? Why do you think the corner posts of the canopy are locusts down on the floor like they're coming out of the pit? Because that's exactly what the Bible says. The riddle is solved. All glory to God.